Here's what you need to know before we leave here at 4 o'clock. After over 24 years at the Mitchell Police Department, the police chief is retiring. The city announcing Michael Koster will retire on July 5th. During his tenure, he served in various roles, including patrol officer, field training officer, department trainer, sergeant, and assistant chief.